At McGraw Hill, we create digital products that help learners across the world. We're known as a trusted company that's delivered credible content for over 130 years across the world. And over the last 10 years in particular, we have transformed our company to be a digital edtech powerhouse. Over the last couple of years, 3 out of 4 students have changed the way that they have studied. And that is because they are increasingly adapted to a hybrid learning model. And we see the impact of that across higher education. And we wanted to react and respond to these students that are rapidly changing their study behaviors. We wanted to provide and unlock our vast treasure trove of content and to provide content in a way that they are demanding and they want. We knew that we needed to take inspiration from applications and experiences that were central to our students' lives, whether that was social media, their fitness apps, and that's what we have done in a product called Sharpen. And Sharpen does that by providing curated content and bite-sized learning for them in a completely different way that hasn't been seen in the education sector, through short videos and a gamified experience for our students in a way that they can track their process and feel confident. We knew that we wanted to really attack this pain point to unlock the benefit for our students. And so we set out on what really was an innovation journey. The way that we undertook that was really working backwards from our customers' pain point. We knew that if we wanted to make something completely different, we also need to think about our processes and our ways of working in a different way. And so we reached out to AWS as we were starting the iterative journey very early on into the process. We were able to put new processes to test out concepts without spending much resources. And we were able to test it out on students and to ensure that they loved what we were about to design. How we tweaked our innovation approach was ensuring that we were extremely and are extremely lean and flexible. Ultimately, because we had trust in that process, we were able to create a product in 6 months that really, really resonated with our student audiences. Secondly, they were able to help us in terms of our overall architecture. And that's really important because we are a large company. We care very deeply about student data, security, stability and performance are absolutely critical for us right from the get-go. Immediately after launching Sharpen, we felt the business impact straight away. All of a sudden, we were developing a much more closer relationship with our end consumer, our students. Over the last couple of years, we've embarked on an ambitious digital transformation journey, which has virtually changed the way that we work in every part of our business. We've been able to see the result of our digital transformation. This year, we increased our digital billings by 20%. And what's even more rewarding is that we're able to invest more and more into bold, ambitious products like Sharpen that are changing the way that students learn all across the world.